grade 7. I want to take you to a world. Before this world was created.
Before the human beings, animals and birds were created, there was only one world known as Olympia, in which Zeus was the lord of Olympia.
Titans have caused the humans to perish.
There is no one left in planet Earth. That is why I called Prometheus and Epimetheus to me.
Taking you so long. Look what I have created in half the time. It
has taken you to create one mortal.
Good work takes time, Epimetheus. Men deserve to have the best. Like this, I shall go to Zeus for help.
Hey, Lord Zeus! Zeus, I have finished creating the people of Earth. Run and eat wildly like a beast. They would stay in communities, cook their food in fine spices, and share it with love. All this perfect creation of humans needs is the gift of fire to keep them warm, to cook their food, to fashion tools, and to make great inventions. With fire, they shall become perfect like the gods. Won't you share the sacred fire with them? Won't you?
Perfect like gods! No other mortal can become like gods! The gift of fire is not for the mortals!
But
another word from you and you will be punished! Now go down to Earth!
Arrived from Earth. They tell me that it won't take long time for humans to become gods like us.
Don't worry, Hermes.
Go, arrest Prometheus and ask Hephaestus to come to me.
Yes, Zeus.
Hey, Zeus, you asked for me?
Ah, Hephaestus,
I want you to make a mortal. The first woman on earth. Give her beauty, joy, and all the normal qualities. But remember, don't make her perfect. The mortals don't deserve perfection.
But Zeus, whatever you say, spells perfection.
Then spoil it by adding a gift, curiosity. Make her so curious that she becomes helpless in front of suspense.
I understand, Zeus. I will do as you may.
Hephaestus started making Pandora, the first woman on earth.
And you will never be able to handle suspense.
Pandora received many great gifts, but Hephaestus spoiled her perfection by giving her curiosity.
Prometheus.
Zeus, you here?
So good to see you again.
After arresting my brother, what do you want from me now?
Don't get angry, Prometheus. You have been so much for Earth. It's time for a companion.
A companion?
Yes, a companion. The first woman on Earth. The beautiful, gorgeous Pandora.
and I can take whomever I want, whenever I want.
I am your biggest fear.
I am real, and I will ensure that none of you is ever happy.
Again, this was the Pandora's Box.
Thank you.